Hello Snapchat, I'm Nilesh Christopher, reporter with Economic Times, and I'm at Shikodi, about 570 kilometers from Bangalore, to cover a story on agritech. Stay tuned.
With Dixit, I'm the founder and managing director of Nutsol Technologies. We are working on innovative agritech solutions, working with the farmers on the ground.
So Nubusol has created its in-house app called Krishi Suchak, using which the farmers can find out what is the yield in specific areas of his land. The yield map of the plot in front of me. So the dark green areas produce more yield and the orange ones are quite poor. In addition to the yield map which farmers can use, they can also avail the soil testing facility which is available in the app. Let me demonstrate in the next one.
App. And we have the soil card reader right here.
The soil sample from the farmer's land is sent to a research laboratory where it's checked for various nutrients. Take a look. This is the laboratory in Chicago. I'm inside the soil test lab in Chikodi, and this machine can give results on 12 different parameters for a single soil test. The best part of the app is that it's been just 4 months since its release and it has already amassed a user base of 5,000 farmers just through word of mouth, no marketing.
It caters to a lot of growers in the North Karnataka region, especially Belgaum, Bagalkot, Hubli, Dharwad districts. With the sugarcane focus, we are looking at Chikodi.
Farmer Basappa has over 20 acres of land and he uses the remote sensing technology which identifies weak spots in the land and he concentrates on those weak spots. We are walking through the fields of another farmer by name Ramesh who uses the KS app. So Ramesh said that the pesticide information given by the app as to what pest to use for what sort of crop has been very useful for him. Interaction with Basappa and Ramesh suggests that the app has got a long way to go in terms of adoption since farmers need to get more fluid in the way it's being used. Underlying the fact that this app lends a helping hand to all those farmers who work till the last atom of their strength.